Hello, beautiful people. In today's Learn to Live stream with Miss Ileane, we're going to be taking a look at how you can go live with Streamyard from your phone. Now, we all know how important it is to use video and especially live video to connect with our audience. But the very first time I tried going live with the Streamyard through my mobile device, I made some major mistakes. So I want you to learn from my mistakes. So here's some of the mistakes you need to avoid when you're going live on your phone using StreamYard. What you need to know, first of all, is there is no such thing as a StreamYard app. You're actually going to be going live from the browser. So if you're on an iPhone, you're going to use Safari. If you're on Android, you can use Chrome. Now, the next piece of advice that I have for you is I highly recommend that you set up your stream from the desktop. You're going to add in your title and your description. And of course, you can do that on your phone. But if you're using StreamYard, that means you're probably going to have a guest. So one thing that you really should do ahead of time is grab your link to invite your guest on to the broadcast, okay? You can always schedule it ahead of time. Give yourself how much ever time you need. Maybe it's 15 minutes. Maybe it's a week. It's up to you. You can go ahead and schedule, have everything all set up. If you're going live on YouTube, of course, you want to have a thumbnail in there. Now, here's the next thing you want to do. Wherever the camera is on your device, now for me, it's going to be at the top. That is the side that you want to rotate your phone. So first, let's enter the broadcast studio. All right. And I'm going to take off my picture-in-picture now. Well, of course, you want to allow StreamYard to have access to your microphone and camera. Check and make sure that you're looking okay. But now's the time when you want to rotate that phone. When you rotate your phone, you rotate it so that the camera is on the left. And you'll see why that's going to be important in a minute. So let's go into the broadcast studio. And so here we go. We're ready to go live. And this is a mistake that I made when I went live the other day. I had it rotated the other way around. And all of your controls are going to be on your right-hand side. See where the comment section is. You see the banners. You see where you access your branding assets. That's all on the right-hand side. And so you're going to be hovering over these different areas with your hand. And if your camera was on this side, then that means that your finger is going to be over the camera. So make sure your camera over on the left. All right. Okay, so the next thing we're going to do is bring on a guest. Okay, so in this case, the guest is just me. So I'm going to go into no camera mode on my phone. All right, so that's cool because I have an avatar already uploaded into StreamYard. So now I'm going to come in as a guest on my secondary mobile device. StreamYard gave us a little pop noise as well as a notification of one guest. So let's go ahead and tap on the guest icon. And there I am as the guest. See, here's the options that you have for the guest. You can add them to the stream. You also have the opportunity to mute the guest. And now we're going to add the guest to the stream. Now I'm a guest. Now when you're done with having your guests and your guest is ready to leave, you're ready to close out the show, here's the options that you have to go ahead and remove the guest from the stream. Or you could have put the guest in the solo layout before it was time to end the broadcast. But let's just remove the guest from the stream now And now I'll come back on cam here. Okay. If you're going to have a show that you know the guests in advance, please send the guests some friendly reminder instructions about not having extra tabs open on their computer, about making sure they're in a nice quiet environment where they can be heard and seen with lighting on them, and you will have a fantastic live stream. Be sure to check out some of the other videos in the Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane series, and stay beautiful.